I heard the evergreens on the bark beetle scene have lost their verdant hue. Someone I trusted said most have rusted red and there ain't much we can do. Now if they had minds of a legal kind, we'd issue fines to all those pests. Cause it's a stunning blow to hear you running low on pines here in the West. But they're a simple sort, can't be tried in court, and if they could, what would we take? So I just hang my head as the river runs red, damn bark beetle way. Now the view has changed on the old front range, it always looks like fall. It just seems odd when we swap that frog, make it something so damn small. So bad you cut the trees ahead, fearing that they might topple. And the stumps turn blue, it should be clear to you. It's in the beetle that's responsible. Now the view has changed on the old front range. It always looks like a fall. And it just seems odd to lose a swap that crop thanks to something so damn small. Just seems odd to swap that frog, thanks for something so